I gotta say, Rio Watanabe never thought this would be happening. Never.
Well, this is the one you've been waiting for, people, so come on and put your hands together. Ryan Cooper's come up from the streets and beat the best. Whoa, whoa, check this guy out. Rio ain't playing. The Showdown King's looking to get this going. He's really ready to pop this off. Wow, Rio must be feeling pretty strong, too, because he's putting up a slip for that Evo 10. That is what I call putting your money where your mouth is.
Yeah.
Man, there's a lot of people here today who do not believe what they're seeing. Rio Watanabe has not lost a race in 4 years until now. Oh man, Rio's got a lot of fans here in Nevada. Interesting out there today, people, to say the least. I cannot lie. I have been wrong almost every race so far. We've got a couple of new faces at Super.
Complete maniac behind the wheel. He is a madman behind the wheel. He is absolutely
no stranger to me, Rio Watanabe. And I'll tell you, people, don't sleep on this kid. He has been known for some big time surprises. I love the smell of running time in the morning. Smells like a victory. This is it, people. We're almost finished here in Nevada, or we will be if Ryan Cooper keeps on winning. The guy was definitely not intimidated by the showdown king. There we go. Check it out, Super Promotion. We didn't want any questions. no doubts out there, so they're going to do this the real way. It's true that Cooper ended Rio's winning streak, but no one is going to say... drove like a demon at Nevada, and now he is driving like a demon here in Tokyo. There is a lot of pressure on this race because there's a lot of progress, but none of it seems to be affecting Cooper. I imagine that Rio's got a...
Oh.
some new guys starting to come into their own, and I'm thinking Ryan Cooper in particular has made a real rep for himself on the streets. Now he's starting to make a name for himself here at Super. There we go, Rio Watanabe. Well, it's been interesting out there today, people, to say the least. I cannot lie. I have been wrong almost every race so far. We've got a couple of new faces. Thank you.
was gross, though. Ugh.
Whoa, how do you like that? This is unbelievable. Ryan Cooper is showing all the doubters and the haters that he is no fluke, no amateur, and it will... Okay, we are about to see history get made, folks. This is it. Cooper could take the Showdown King crown, or Rio could mount his comeback. Because he's put his Evo 10 on the line. The final showdown is going to be heads up. One-on-one grip raising and everything. I mean, everything is up for grabs for these guys. This is going to be insane. Oh, okay, the starter's out. There's the stick.
fallen? Have a mighty have fallen? Come on, you gotta make some noise, people. Ryan Cooper has come all the way from winning late night street races to becoming our new showdown king. Oh, yeah. And Rio Watanabe has given up his crown and his car, folks. Ryan